What a special day it is today. I haven't made a vlog in a while, of course. I'm gonna try to be more consistent. Oh, it's hard. Just to come up with ideas and stuff like that. But I kind of want to talk about I was on Facebook and I realized that today is lights bright. That today is National Cousins Day, or Love Your Cousins Day. And I get thinking like, gosh, I haven't talked to my cousin in a while. And so I talked to my cousin and all, and it looks like we might do something this weekend. That's exciting. But yeah, I like these days. Just I get reminded to do something important. Communicate with your family or talk and stuff like that. If you guys have any ideas of what I can do to make my videos, I'd really appreciate that. I'll be willing to do a lot of things. I say that a lot. I think this is my fourth vlog so far. Yeah, so come to find out, hopefully I'm not injured again with running. I just ended up running basically probably too much, or not how I should, and I get injured. And I'm hoping I'm not injured this time, because this will be the second time that I'm injured, so that's why I'm going to the gym. To do that, to swim instead of run, which is nice, I guess. No, I'd rather totally run than swim. No. Running is awesome, right? I love you can do it. Right now I can't do it, so. Well, yeah, now the sun's not too bright now. My face does look like a big light bulb. That's what it pretty much was. I'm tired. I'm going back home. Yeah, so. Yeah, thanks to the National Day today, I get to hang out with my cousin this weekend. Exciting, exciting, exciting. Every other day about National Day calendar events and stuff like that. It's pretty interesting. I haven't really decided exactly in what or how I want to make my videos on a schedule. I'm not really for sure about that yet. I was trying to do every Saturday, but I want to make more each week. That's not very much. And honestly, it's just hard to come up with a video. Especially with school and running and all the above. But if I want to be committed to this channel, I have to put this ahead of some things that don't really matter. And be committed to it, basically. That's what I need to do. So I can take my sunglasses off now. Once that sun starts going down, it's bright, it's gone in the next 5 minutes. That's how it pretty much is. I am so sick of winter time. It is so freaking cold. It stinks. And then when summer comes by, then I'll be wishing for winter time because it'll be too hot. That's why spring is the perfect time of year. Or fall. I like fall. It's just nice. Not too hot, not too cold. Kind of like spring, but fall is better. Well, other than the leaves, I mean, spring's the best because, or it could be the best because it's right after wintertime and everyone's done with the cold. At least that's what I think. I just realized that the days are officially getting longer. I can tell. About this time last week or a couple weeks ago, 5/17/18, it was dark, almost completely. And the sun's still setting, so I'm pretty excited about that. Wow, I'm tired of days being short. It stinks. Just like it being cold. Or just more time. Like how often I'm gonna make my videos. Not really for sure yet. I need to be this channel, but it's still very small and new, so not too worried. But I want to be more committed to making videos more consistently. I'm kind of mad at myself about that. Make more videos. Like, come on, Jonathan. I say every Saturday, and I don't even do that. It's just as simple as put my phone in the car and start talking. I don't know. I guess just overthinking it really gets over. It's the top of me, or the best of me. Yeah, so it's always best to be that one person that shines, or at least is enthusiastic. I'm more of a type enthusiastic type of person. I enjoy bringing, I try at least to bring positivity in most situations. It's hard to sometimes. And then it's nice just to be happy when things aren't, or at least they don't seem very motivated, or people aren't very motivated, like in a group project or something. It's always nice to be that one person that is motivated. Because motivation is the key to a lot of success and drive. But see, I have a problem just on making videos. I don't want to talk about the same thing every dang time. Because that's going to get old. And I just don't want to be make my channel boring. I'm just trying to make it more interesting. My goal is to go somewhere else other than my car and record. According to opening my door, it's a little different. And at least find a little higher of an angle for my camera, or at least get a better one. I mean, it's not that bad, but when light starts getting darker, it's a little blurry on the camera. Yeah, so I definitely enjoy vlogging, and I encourage people who are watching maybe just to try. It gives you chances to talk and help yourself communicate better. Socially, or come up with ideas right out of the blue. That's what I'm doing sometimes. That's almost what vlogging is, it's just talking. Ooh, it's getting quiet in here. Alright, so if I turn on the radio, let's hope it's not a commercial. When I push the button, it better be a song. A song that I like, at least. Okay, let's see. What a good song to start out with. What's the time to turn the radio? Just a commercial or something. Ed Sheeran. Sun's going down. It is pretty though. Nice to have a good sunset when it's freaking 30 degrees outside. Need something positive in the wintertime. Well, looks like this video is going to come to an end soon. Don't want to make it too long. My last video, what, was like 17 minutes long? Too long for me. Too long. Don't want to make it that long again. Over this nonsense or 16-year-old boy's life that's not interesting. Well, say for the first time, and I feel like I can now. No, it's like my fourth vlog I've made. If you like my video, just if you want to, you can like it or subscribe to my channel if you want to see more and help support and for me to create new videos. Hopefully it keeps going on and I'm more consistent. I'm gonna try my best to make more videos in the week time and just talk about my everyday life. And maybe some national days or interesting things about that, what I'm gonna do with it. There's a lot you can do. But yeah, thanks for watching. Have a nice day.